What is up, guys? This is Mr. Champbillies 24, and today we are playing some Minecraft, except for we aren't playing just basic vanilla Minecraft. I actually just installed that Aether mod, I think is how it's pronounced, and that just adds another, like, sky realm into the place, and we're actually going to try to make an epic base and just get to know it and just do stuff in there. See what it's all about. I've been seeing a lot of videos. I want to just try it out. Just even if this is my one chance I do try it out, I just want to try it out once at least. But I'm probably going to make this video an hour, 40 minutes long. No, not an hour and 40 minutes, 42 minutes to an hour. So we're just going to jump on my world. And we actually got to do some things before you can access... what is the distance render? Let's just quickly check what my render distance is. Where's render distance? Normal? I guess we'll just put on normal for now. Normal. So what we need to be able to access this realm or whatever is lightstone. Whoa, what is all this about? This is with the mod. I just don't know what everything does at the moment. Can you put this there? What goes in there? Those look like boxing gloves. It's kind of cool. So we got all these leaves and everything. Let's actually go down. Okay, so what we need is lightstone. So we're going to have to go to the nether in a second. I kind of want to just fill my inventory with some stuff. Actually, never mind. Let's take all of this out. Every piece of it, all of this crap. So when we go to the actual, I guess this for now is will be fine. We're gonna take all of that out, and when we actually go into the new portal, we will actually, we'll just start fresh from there because we can gather resources and everything. I don't know where to make it though. I think I might just make it like right next to this or something. What's in here? Nothing. Let's just jump. Wait, what is it on? Oh no, I wonder. You can't press it, I guess, when you're in it. Wait, can you? Okay, you gotta be out. Okay, we aren't peaceful. Okay. Oh, we just gotta go gather some lightstone. I don't know exactly. I think I'm gonna need, like, 16 pieces or something of it. We're gonna need some stuff to get up there. I haven't played Minecraft in so long. The graphics actually look pretty good compared to playing Crash Bandicoot as much as I have been. I will be trying to upload another video. I don't know when this video is going to be going up. For now, I'm going to say I'm going to be uploading another video. I'm uploading a Crash video every day, no matter when this Minecraft goes out. I'll try to space them evenly, though, just so it's all good. But I will try to upload every single day. Let's get underneath this. Oh shit, we're right above lava. Do they give you more? Actually, no, they don't. I don't think lightstone gives you any more. I can't remember what the patch did to it. It's just I think you only need 4 now. Oh yeah, it does give you more. Never mind. Just make a little platform here so we don't fall off and we don't lose all the lightstone. Okay, so the music's quite loud and obnoxious right now, so we're just gonna turn that down. Sound down just a bit. Hopefully that does not all fall in the lava, which it did. Oh, we just ran out of our axe. Are you freaking kidding me? We got 17. How much can 17 make? Actually, kind of like that format. That kind of looks cool for the Minecraft. We're gonna have to jump down. We got to go back and get something. To make a tool out of. So we need more lightstone than I have right now. I don't think I'm using any lightstone currently in my base either, so I can't really go get any. What can we use? Let's just get some. Oh, that was I was testing a thing with mushrooms down there. That's what I was. You probably can't even see that. I always say stuff like that when you just steal some wood actually. Just jack some wood. I'll fix this all later, everything I steal. I find it's way more important to do what I need to do then. Get as much as we can. It's way more important to actually get glowstone and that. There we go. We're actually gonna need. I guess we had to go to my base regardless. We need a bucket. Probably shouldn't just rip apart my floor then, because I guarantee I have wood up in my base. Guaranteed. But yeah, I'm gonna try to make this video an hour long or something. This is gonna be a large ass file for me to deal with. It's gonna be crazy. I don't like just forcing people to like videos, but you guys, please like this video, because I guarantee you I'm gonna have a hell of a time screwing around trying to get this upload. This file, when it's rendered out, it's probably gonna be at like 5 gigs, so I'm probably gonna have to upload it overnight or something. It's gonna be crazy big. So let's I think I've got everything we need in here. We need water, okay. What's in all of these? Bricks, iron. How many do we need? No, we need one less. Yeah. To make some sticks. Let's make our pickaxe first. Let's make our bucket. There we go. Gonna have to get some. Let's just jump down here. Where's the hole where you can jump down? Just get some water from right here. I have to empty this out anyway, so I might as well. So we have one part of it done. We have all of the water we need. We just need to get more lightstone. I think you in fact do need about 12, 16 or something like that. We're gonna try to get like 16 just to be safe. I wonder what happens if you put the portal inside the nether to get there. I wonder if anything happens. Oh my god, I freaking did not. Just died doing that. Gotta take a walk back, I guess. Get some sand. Hold some sand. Doesn't really matter if I lost anything when I fell. I'm not gonna go searching for everything. All I need is the bucket and the pickaxe and the lightstone. I don't really need the clippers or any of the other crap, whatever was in my hand, whatever was in my inventory. But yeah, I want to just make an epic house and just live there, because it adds so many new aspects too. There's a ton of new blocks, you can get resources like diamonds way easier because it's all floating islands. But if you die, it can be hell, since you just fall forever, or you just fall and die. There's no ground, you just fall to your death. So you can't really go back and get your items, but that's fine. They make it easy to get items. I'm pretty sure what I've seen, this is all just talk. I haven't even built a portal yet in any world, so this is all talk. So let's go over there. Here though, let's go. I'll actually put the link to everything you need for them to download and install the mod in the description. It's the Ether mod. I'll put the link to that, and I'll put mod loader. I think Shock and Awe is, no, I don't know if that's its name, I don't want to mispronounce it, and audio mod. Put that on the description. I'll also link a video how to do it, the video I watched. So if anyone wants to try to install it, they can. But let's try not to die this time, okay? Here we go. Okay. There's random holes up here because I was just testing stuff. Oh shit, we got all of our important stuff. Must have fallen down here. Okay, there's that. The glowstone. Pickaxe. Let's go this way. Is there a hole we can jump down, actually? Yeah, there is. Nice. Oh, shit. I think I'll make the portal, like, right here or something. Like, right next to this one. Because they pretty much look the same. There's... Where am I again? I'm always confused. Always. Okay, if I didn't lose all, oh, I guess we didn't lose it all. There's a piece right here. Let's make a kind of floor here so we can just drop onto. So we don't, in fact, lose it all. Just cover up all the lava. Okay. There we go, we had 8 left, so let's just throw them out somewhere. I think that should be good. Now we need a few more to get up there, and we're good. I think we need about 20 to get up there, so it's not too crazy much. I don't really care if I tear up the nether too bad. I hate the nether. Nether is just so freaking retarded. It's useless. Okay, we have way more than enough. Let's go. Up, up, and beyond. Not really. We don't want to go beyond. That would not be a good idea. We would regret that later on. So where is this going to drop onto? It's going to drop right there. That's good. We should be able to get all this then. Most of it, actually. Yeah, okay, this should be all fine. This is up here, so we can just grab this. Whatever, those can be lost. Chop as much down as we can, grab whatever we can. Okay, and let's get down. Where do we get down? Right here? Okay, oh shit. Jumping is so weird on my new computer. Feels so weird. Okay, so, oh shit. Hands still have not gotten used to that. That should definitely be more than enough. I'm so glad they changed the amount that Light Zone gives you. Before, it used to be nothing. I remember when I was always struggling with it. Let's just make this all into it. Oh shit. Okay, that's actually, now let's turn over here. Let's chuck these in there. Let's chuck that. Guess that, I guess that. Those. I guess, yeah, we gotta chuck that. Now we just made it, but I wanna do it 100, stupid, no. I wanna just get all my resources and all of my items from in there. I haven't even tested if this portal actually works, so I guess the mod works, so. And they got the pro tip if you saw that. So I guess the mod does in fact work. And now I can't make an area for it, great, because I threw everything away. Can make it right here, I guess. I wish I didn't chuck everything off now. I kinda regret that. Okay, let's grab all that. Now with this, let's make one stick. We need one more piece of wood. This is such a welfare operation I'm doing. Let's make our pickaxe again. Wood pickaxe. Is that enough space for it? I think that is. How big is this portal? Is this portal? I can't tell if it's right there. Yeah, it is. Okay, so this one is 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, okay, it needs all the space then. How wide is it? It is 4 wide. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that'll work. Just put this random piece right here. We gotta take out this though. Got all of this crap. Then we can make the portal just right here and we're good. Should actually throw a torch so you guys can see what I'm doing if you can't. Some coal, we don't need that. I don't know if all the exact same resources that are in the actual... Wait, is it to the roof? Yeah, it is. Don't want to screw this up. I think you just place, like, right there. Yeah. So there's the portal, you can see the difference somewhat. That one's scary, this one's like, yeah, we're just water, nothing will happen to you. So where's the chest? Dump all this crap in there. Let's go hinder off to the place. Entering the aether, spelled with an A. Pro tip, baby Moses will follow you when right clicking them. What is a Moses? Moses will follow you when you right click. I don't know. I'll randomly right click shit, and if it follows me, then we're good. Then we have a pet that follows me. Yes. Yeah, this will just be one video because I hossed out paradise. Wait. Oh, can we see the achievements? I've actually never installed a fly on a pig. Defeat the gold boss. What? There's bosses in this? Pink is the new blue. Craft a gravitite tool. What? This place can... Oh my god, that looks insane. Oh my god. Is that just... I'm guessing that's sandstone. See, I don't have a different tech. What is this book? Read the book. Volume of the War. Wait, put that in there. Oh, I guess it tells you. That's kind of cool. That's a really cool attachment. I can put the book inside the book, though. That doesn't make too much sense. So it kind of tells you what everything is. Does anything have a different... Like, does this wood have a different name? Skyward Log, I guess it does. Just get a bunch of this and we can start making some tools. I just want to pimp myself out right off the start. I don't want to be screwing around. Then we're just going to go on a search for an epic base. Epic. Oh shit, we should turn off peaceful now too. About normal. Just so we can see what this place has to. Oh shit, what are those? What the deuce, Dr. Seuss, Magoose, and your bubblegum cruise. Oh my god, it's laggy. Okay, run away. I don't know what this is all, what is this? I know that's a whale. I remember seeing those in a lot of videos. What do those things do though? Oh shit. Oh shit, I was not expecting that. What is that sound? I see there's like gold shit up there. I wanna go get that. What do those things do? Oh my god. What is that thing? Just run away. Just run away. Let's change it to far. I find when this computer lags, it's not because the render distance, it's because it's not far enough. Oh shit. Dig down! What is this shit? Is this dirt? Aether dirt. Okay. Let's start making some stuff, I guess. This place is crazy. Oh shit, we shouldn't have used it all. We can't make anything now. Dirt seems way easier to hit in here. It takes nothing to destroy dirt. I wonder what diamonds in that dude in here. Shit. There's a ton of guys. There's no wood. Oh my god, we got no wood. I don't want to go close to the edge because I don't know what those guys will... If those guys will just destroy me. Is this sand or is this... What's pushing me? Oh my god. What the hell is this place? Is that sand? Quicksoil. What the hell is quicksoil? So there's all these resources already. We need freaking wood though. And we gotta get rock and then we gotta try to see what we can mine. What are those things though? Can we like tame a whale or something? Oh my god, it's a pig! How do I fly on you? Okay, you gave me pork. It's good. That is good. I don't know what that thing is. I don't want to find out. Those things look crazy. They're going to eat me alive. This place is crazy. Let's get all of this. Get enough. We'll get some saplings too so we can replant some trees ourselves. Wait, is there skeletons? Can you get bones in this world, I wonder? We gotta go back to our workbench. It's more flying pigs. How do you ride them though? Because it said that you had to like fly up one of those pig or whatever it is. But how do you? Is there like special dungeons where you get like special saddles or something? Or like how? I wonder how that works. Okay, this is not gonna be my house. I'm just making stuff in here. It's kind of cool how it's different looking. Because I got no different texture packs on, so it's kind of neat. Wonder if that's rock or if what it, that is. No, that's rock. They can't change the sound of what rock is. Oh shit, that's dirt. Make as much as we can. I have no clue how to make anything. Nothing special at all. Mine's really easy, kind of like the other nether stuff, I guess, though. Let's just get this. I don't know what it is. I don't know what we can even use it for. Kinda cool though. Do we need something better to mine this, or will this mine it? What is this? I don't know what it is. I don't know what it will do, though. Oh shit, this is the slippery sand. I remember watching videos on this. Where people were dealing with this, and it was apparently really hard to deal with. People were getting pissed with it. Let's just mine all this. I have no idea what it can do. There's a sheep over there. Oh shit, we just pushed some of it. Oh no, we didn't. What do we do with it? Do we... Oh, nice. That was just a guess, but okay. Thank you. I'll take torches. Are they good torches, or are they just like welfare torches? Looking like good torches. Let's try to... Oh shit. That just destroyed my torch. I don't want to step on there, though. This place is crazy. You're gonna really need a chest when you're in here. We should actually make one just in case we're about to die or something. We just like chuck some stuff in. Actually, we can make some better tools too. Make a bunch of stuff, whatever. Oh, there's no hoe in this? How are you supposed to? Pickaxe. Let's make sword. I don't even remember how to make anything else right now. Okay, let's put all of our stuff like right there. Let's chuck this too. I'm guessing that's the obsolete version. Nice. Let's just go start exploring now. Let's go get that gold shit and bow that bird or whatever he is. How are we gonna get up there? No, that's a whale. Okay. Kinda weird. That's like a pelican. It looks like a pelican. There's a lot of pelicans where I'm from. In Canada. A lot of pelicans. Pelicaning around. Shit, how can we get up there? It's a glitched whale. Oh, what the hell are these things? I wish I knew what they were. Shoot at me, bro. Bro. Bro, come at me, bro. Can't hit them back or anything. Does it turn night, I wonder, in this world? Wait, what is that? Oh, that's some more of that gold shit. Wait, that's a different rock, isn't it? No, it's not. Is it? No, it's not. Oh, there's a different one. There. Oh, shit. Oh, slippery sand. Oh, some more of this stuff. I'm guessing this is like the coal of the world, so we should take it. Let's go on fire again. Just so we can see what this world actually looks like. Some more. What is this? It looks slightly different. Oh, what is it? Ice stone? What does ice stone do? I knew it looked slightly different, but I didn't realize it was something else. Doesn't do anything if you stand on it. I wonder what these look like in the real world. They look the same. Shit. Experience a bit of lag. Let's go back down to normal. This world is just confusing my computer. It's like, what are you doing to me? What is this far-off place? How do I get an invite to it? You gotta play Minecraft. I can't. You can... Was that a whale? I thought that was a whale. Let's just get up top. Is that a go? What the hell is that? What is that sound, I wonder? It sounds like a whale, but did they actually add whale sounds into this mod? That'd be kind of cool if they did. I don't think they did. Oh shit, what is this? This is what I was looking at before. Can we get it? What is it? I guess we can... Can't we use the book and then we can just find out what it is, actually? Found in Holy Stone, makes Anonite tools and enchanters. I don't know what any of that meant, but okay. Let's take it, I guess. Because it seems like it's valuable. Yeah, let's just take it. More of this ice stone. I don't know what that does either. I don't know what anything does. I want to find, like, an epic, like, structure, or... What is this thing? I gotta hit it. Come at me, bro. Bro, come at me. Is this a chicken of this world? Like, I'm guessing it gives me feathers. Or it doesn't give me anything. Let's just get away from it. Just walk around. Let's just check stuff out. I kind of want to try to make something, though. Wonder if Zenonite tools are any better. I don't even know what they are, but... Okay, oh shit, we had enough anyway. We didn't even need to cut a tree. Okay, I'm guessing they may work the same as the other. Yeah, they do. Okay, let's make shovels and everything. I'm guessing they're way better. What is this? Nature staff? What the hell is a nature staff? I don't know, screw it. Let's just make everything else. Oh, can we make a sword with these? Yeah, we can. Oh my god, what just hit me? Oh, with that thing, okay. Oh, some more gold shit. Let's see if these actually, oh, we didn't get a... Let's test them, let's compare them. Okay, decent speed. Seems a bit faster, just a bit. That's fine, that if it's a bit faster, I'm down. Fudge! What is that? Is that... What the hell is that up there? Oh shit, I don't want to stand near to the edge with this bitch shooting at me. Oh my god, what is this up here? Is this a slime? Why is it... It's a blue slime. Oh shit. Oh shit. Can you not kill it? What did drop? What is this? Blue air cloud? What? Air cloud. What the hell's air cloud? Holy shit. Oh my god, get the hell away from me. Oh, get the... Dr. Seuss Magoose, fuck off! So air... You can... Oh my god, you can make such good things with that now. I wonder if that goes to the real world. Okay, let's get some more. I wonder if we can destroy this other block. That's kind of cool how that works. I did not expect that. Brick's just like, fuck off! You can't destroy it either. I want to get to the top and just look at this, but I'm scared he's going to hit me off. Oh, he's leaving. He's leaving. What is this stuff? What is this now? Cold air cloud? What's a cold? I don't want to step on it. I know. They're the same thing, though. Maybe, I don't know, maybe there's, I don't know. I'm guessing it does the same shit as the other. I don't want to step on it, though. Let's just grab some of it and just continue on our way. Don't do it, bro. Great. That single-handedly... Oh, God. I wonder if they go away if we go on peaceful. I want to actually... No, they don't. That's gonna piss me off so badly. That is gonna freaking piss me off. We just gotta try to take the low ground, I guess, where they can't see you. I don't know where to go, necessarily. I wanna find, like, an epic, like, place to make a base. So I don't want a welfare one, I want something that's, like... Pimp of the pimps. But I don't want these guys freaking shooting me. What is that? Is this that the same thing I have? Oh, I think it is. Shit. I almost fell off. Let's go from this side just so. Oh my god, he can still shoot me somewhere. Where is he? Oh, we're on the slippy sand. That's why. Slippy sand. Oh my god, underwater craziness. It's kind of cool, just underwater animal. There we go. Oh shit. Stupid slippy shit. I don't want to... those guys chasing me are pissing me off. I don't want to do anything that'll get me killed. It's looking like I'm starting out pretty damn well. I don't want to ruin it. Well, what is that? There's a different tray. It's like built of freaking diamonds. I don't know what that is, in all honesty. There's a yellow slime, though. Does this do the same as the other guy did, I wonder? Oh, shit. What does he draw? Glowstone? Why did they drop glowstone? That's kind of... What is this? Where did it go? Chuck that. Is it the same thing? Why is it... It doesn't look the same at all. Why is it considered to be the same thing? Let's actually throw that over there. Grab it. What does it do? Can I mine it? Do I have to do something special? Does it just drop gold or something? I don't know what it does. I have no freaking clue. I have no idea what... There's some more of that crap over there. What is up, sheepy? Did the sheep drop? The sheep drop. Okay, they just drop wool. That is okay. I'm fine with that. Some more of this stuff, because we gotta be able to make torches, I'm guessing, eventually. We're gonna need torches. I wonder if there's dungeons. It was talking about bosses. What are the bosses, though? Bronze and gold and those bosses. What the hell is it talking about? Let's get a mount here. Whatever this stuff for torches. I'm guessing this is just a replacement of coal in this world. Make as much as we can. Let's have a good stock of torches. Handy. Oh shit. I want to find somewhere epic to make a base though. Oh, what is that? Is that a cloud? It must be a cloud. I was like, why is there a base? You attack? You can't attack them. Or you can, and he just makes noise. Okay, we gotta go over there, I guess, to get around. But we can't go... can we go up, actually? We might be able to go up. Yeah, we can... I guess we can just go up and over. That'll work. This mod is... Personally, so far, I'm liking the mod. I'm just really confused. That was really fast. That's really fast. That's insane right there. It cuts through it like nothing. You even, does it? Oh, it runs out. I wasn't even paying attention to that. What is this crap, though? Is that a shield? I don't know what those are supposed to be. I gotta do research on this after this episode is done. I might just do the series like every once in a while. Like I won't make it a permanent thing, but I'll like just do it like once a week or something and just play some Minecraft and come back to this. What the deuce, Dr. Juice McGoose, the truce. Is there any other stones? Like, we've gone two types of stones, but that can't be it. I have no even clue where the portal is. I should probably make another one. Yeah, I should probably make another one as soon as we find our house, just so I can get back. I wonder if you make a bed in here, if you'll respawn in this world. Oh, were we on fire? I guess we were. Didn't seem like it showed that much. Oh shit, there's a bunch here. Grab all that. What is that though? Is that just a tree? Like it... Guessing you have to get a special tool or something, because I'm guessing it, you can... That's not just for looks or something. This place is cool, but it's really confusing. I wonder if there's lava here. Another question. Where are all the things that were chasing me and just destroying me before, and now they're like, screw you, we're leaving. We don't want any part of... What is that? Oh my god, what is that? That is so epic right there. That is so epic. That is my house. We gotta get there. That is gonna be hard. Oh, that is gonna be hard with those bitches behind me. We're gonna need a ton of dirt to be able to cross that valley or whatever without getting destroyed by these guys. Wait, I wonder if you can make glass. We'll try that. We'll try everything when we get to our house. Yeah, that's such an epic... That'd be such an epic place to live over there. Oh, shit. Get away from me, buddy. Can we cross this? Is there... I don't want to fall down there, though. Can we just go... I don't trust where... Oh, shit. Yeah, if I was to go down, I would fall. Like, I was just gonna dig straight down. Oh, shit, we ran out of our pick. Let's use this for now. Yeah. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Just get over here, and then we'll fall down. You don't even need a shovel. Like, if a pick does that much... There's no baddies in here. Are we on peaceful? What are we on? We're on normal. Shit. Let's go down. That is that just like a boss level? Like, why is there all those same types of trees though? That is really... I really want to know what that is. Shit, is there anything around me? So I want to get this little thing right here. Use this stuff. Make another pick. Back off and make another pick now quickly. I'm actually having fun now. I'm having fun in Minecraft for once in like 10 years. Nah, it's not 10 years. It's not been that long. Oh shit. That was crazy lag right there. It was not just for you guys, it was for me too. Oh, we need more sticks. I thought we had a lot. We just didn't. I guess we used them. Whatever. Put the three there. We gotta get up top of this. I wanna know what... Oh, shit. I wanna know what that thing is, though. Like, is that... I'm guessing... That might be a boss level or something, but... Like, a boss island. But I'm living there. If there's a boss there, screw him. I'm taking your island, bitch. That's my island now. That is my house. You don't screw with a man in his house. You don't. That would probably not. That'd probably get you in a lawsuit. And you don't. If you want to be in a lawsuit, you probably shouldn't. Let's go straight up. Actually, I don't like usually going straight up because you can't ever see what you're doing. Oh, that's real quick. How much lightstone? Oh, I don't have much lightstone. I'm gonna have to kill more. Those guys. Oh, don't screw around with me when I'm up here. Don't be like that. Don't be a bitch. Do not be a bitch like that. Oh, I don't know how I can get over there safely, at least. Because I know that guy's going to be shooting at me. I think we might just have to sprint for it. By sprinting, I mean slowly building over. Not fast at all. Shit. Let's go up. Let's just build that. Scared it'll take this one below me out. Build like a little entrance way to get over there. Just in case anything happens and I'm back here. Just get back here, I guess. Where's that guy? He's kind of far away. Oh shit, there's one right... Yeah, if I was to go right now, that guy would rape me. In the butthole. Oh, he missed. That's why it's flying over there. Oh, get away from me, bro. Oh, doesn't that not look so epic? Do you not want to live on that? That is so cool. I can make such an epic house over there. I don't know how to get over there, though, without just getting destroyed and butthurt. Cause I know they will definitely push me off when I'm trying to get over there. Almost definitely. It's a ladybug that just landed on my speaker. What are you doing, ladybug? Why must you be a bug that lands on speakers designed for real life? Let's make another one, another workbench. Throw it down, like, over there. Let's just have a chest, because if I don't die, I'd like to keep some of this stuff. But I gotta throw it over in here. Throw all this crap, because I know that's valuable. And I don't want to lose. Let's eat the pork chop now, just to be safe. Let's throw the glowstone, all this crap in there. Quick soil, whatever that is. We're going to use all of this to get over there. Holy stone. There's no other spot for that. I don't know where they are. Just start walking. Oh shit, he's already shooting me. I need to know where he is. It's going to be too dangerous to go if I don't know where he is. Where's he shooting me from? Oh, he's right above me. Right directly above me. Hopefully he flies away. I don't even know what they're supposed... Like, are they like a protector of this world or something? What is that? Is that like a chest? What is that? Just a random piece of sand with the dirt on it? There's no way that's just a piece of... Oh my god, it can be nighttime here. What is that? There's all those random little freaking things. Wait, did they go away? Oh, they don't. Never mind. I'm so frightened for the night here. But I know I want to get over there. Oh, shit. Shit. Don't like that sound. The hell is he? Just slowly extend my base. Farther and farther. Throw a torch. I don't want to just start making a path, because I have a feeling he will be an asshole. Actually, let's just sprint for it. Check our position. Where are they at? Where are they at? Sprint back. Sprint. Yes. Okay, now let's finish this walkway like that. Oh, we should at least... Oh, I know how we could do this. No, I don't. That's gonna be stupid if I do it that way, the way I'm thinking. What the hell is that? Is that just a piece of dirt on there? Why is there this random floating piece of dirt, then? What we can do, I was thinking, is go like that. That's kind of like support rails, so you can't get pushed off. Might work. Just for a welfare walkway for now. I'll probably just get over there and then end this episode. Just continue this shitty wall over as well. Is this different Minecraft music? I think it's the same, actually. Is he far enough away? We might just go for it again. It's really cool, though. That is really cool. If this lags too much or I stop pulling control, I'm completely fucked, though. Because you die as soon as you fall. There's no chance of surviving. Okay, let's just get off of this for a second. But a support right here so we can take a break and just relax. Our little support rails quickly in place and put a backup. We're safe for a second. This music's really getting loud. I don't want to do music. What is that over there? There's weird freaking structures. Any of those guys around? No. But I'm hitting control.
What are you doing, you stupid ladybug?
I have no problems with ladybugs. I have no beef with them. They have no beef with me.
He's trying to fly, though.
That is not. That is a beef-making move. He can make poultry, even. He's probably sweating. He's right under my lamp that's right next to me. That he is probably sweating. I could see him sweating. He's sweating. Let's make some support rails. Oh, shit. Okay, break time.
Oh, what the Jesus? Oh my god. Orgasms. What is this place?
It's actually not even that dark for night. That's pretty cool. It doesn't get that dark. So we're gonna live...
Oh, I want to live there now, though. I'm bought by Houseius. I want one house, and then I want another house. I'm like, that's my... No, that's not my house. Screw that house.
Can we directly align with it? I think we can start making our way this way now. We have 20 to get there. Hopefully we can get there. Hopefully that's enough.
Stop flying around and hitting things, you stupid ladybug.
Yes, it's in sight. I don't know if we're gonna have enough.
Go.
Oh shit. Throw that down. Let's use this crap. Just get us there.
Solidify it.
Oh shit. Just jump. Oh, okay. We're here. Whew, I don't know what these are do though. Oh shit, lag spike, cause it's... This has been epic. We gotta quickly go take a look at what that place is, though. I'm guessing that's probably what the golden bosses it was talking about. I'm guessing they have something to do with these temples. I'm guessing that's like Zeus. He's just chilling. He's like, "What's up?" I'm like, "Who are you?" "I'm Zeus." "Who's that?" "I'm Zeus." That is insanity. We're gonna go rape and pillage that. Not today, though. It's getting kind of late. I gotta wrap this video up soon. But we will. I promise everyone. We will go rape and pillage them. Let's go get my supplies back from way over there. Move them over here. Let's get some... Oh, shit. I kinda wanna just tear up some dirt. It's way easier to move. And a bunch of it. So we can use it for the sides. Where is it? It's way over here. Make sure we aren't gonna fall off. Okay, and then we're over here. That's good. I'm not gonna do all of these at the sides right now. Like, I'll do it later. But let's do as much as we can right now. Shit. Yeah, again, if you guys have watched this far, please remember to like and favorite this video, because this video is gonna... be huge. This is probably gonna be the biggest video I ever have uploaded to YouTube. That's even with me cutting down the file size with every possible way I know how. Is this gonna be about... Is this going on 45 minutes or something? I have no clue when I started. Let's just run back now. Let's try not to lag, fall off, or walk off the edge. Just get there. There's a bunch of those ores in the side there. You can see them easily now. Just get there. Ugh. That was a painful journey. That scared me. All of those thing guys seem to go away during the night, though. Which is good. Get everything just randomly back in my inventory. Can we take this with me? Let's take this crap. I don't want to keep making more. Let's get over there now. Eventually, I will make better walkways. I'll make, like, glass and wood walkways. I wonder if you can take real-world items into here. I may have to see that. Like, if you can bring, like, regular-looking wood in that. Or if it just... Yeah. I'm guessing you can, because that's why they're named differently.
guessing you can. So all those sand things with just fucking one piece of dirt on it. Like, what is that about? Alright, is that dirt on it? Yeah, it's dirt. But why? What is with these freaking trees that just turn into regular sky? Why am I jumping? Okay, my shift was hammered down, apparently. Let's try to get to the top. Let's make a little path. This is crazy. Let's actually make a welfare house now. I want to make a house here. Just a welfare little hut amongst the trees here. Oh shit, we shouldn't put it there. Oh, let's put our, wait, we don't have enough, actually. We're gonna have the entrance right there. Yeah. Yeah, whatever. We'll have the trees over top of us. This'll be our beach house while we're not chilling, rape-destroying temples. Oh, we gotta go. Let's go steal some trees from down here somewhere. Let's not steal our good trees. Wait, I wonder if they give you special saplings, these trees. We're gonna have to try that out. Destroy one of these main trees. Anything we can jump on? Let's just jump on this crazy ice stone or whatever it is. I don't think it kills you. It doesn't look like it kills you. Is that going to destroy the tree, or do we have to do the other one? I think we have to do this one, too. Well, it'll keep growing. There we go. We should be high enough to get everything else. Get whatever this crap is. Does the tree not fall apart? Oh, now, there it goes. It's starting to fall now. Let's just watch, see if there's any saplings that fall down. So tired right now. It's playing for too long. Too damn long. Let's just... What do we have? We have this. Let's just use this. Let's make a little platform here in case any does fall. It'll just fall on here then. Then we can go back and come back in a second. See if we got anything. There we go. I don't know if we're going to get anything. It's just, how much wood did we get? Okay, we got about a stack of 64, so that should be good. Where's our path to get back up top? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Where is it? Is it not right here? Yeah, it is. Okay. It'll be that high, I'm thinking. Oh, shit. Oh, we built... a retard. Weren't looking where we were building. Oh shit. Ah, screw it. Just leave it up there then. Actually, we can kind of go like that, I guess. Oh, whatever, let's put this here then, too, just to make it look good. Such a welfare house. I want high ceilings, though. That's why I'm making it like it is. We're gonna need some more in a second, but it's looking okay for now. Do we have enough? We don't have enough to make a bed, do we? We need three. We don't have enough to make a thing either. Let's start making one, just in case we need it. We'll put it right here, actually. Ugh, I guess I have to destroy this anyway. Just destroy that, and let's replace it. This corner. Okay, so we're gonna have to do it like a few more higher and stuff, but that'll be fine. This is probably the longest video you guys are actually gonna watch from me either. That's fine. I got no problem. Let's go see if we got anything from over here. Saplings or anything? No. I wonder if you just break them if you have a chance. Oh, we missed a piece. That's why. That is why it didn't freaking fall apart. We missed a piece. We missed it right there. Oh, gold apples. Are you kidding me? Yes. Oh my god, gold apples. Oh my god. Get back up there. I want more. More, please. Oh my god. Yes. Golden oak sapling. Okay, we gotta make this bigger, because if they drop gold apples, I don't want to lose them. It's good. Oh, shit, we need a way to get up there now. Ah, get me up there. Drop some apples. Apples, please. I got two golden apples. That's kind of cool. More golden apples, please. Please, can I have some more? Sir, may I have some more? Please, sir, may I have some more? Okay, screw it. We got some more saplings from it, though, so... We did get two... I don't know how we got it. I have no idea how we got the apples. I have... What did we... Oh, there's another log up there. Let's get... I have no clue. Like, did we hit them out ourselves with our bare hands, or did they fall out? I'm gonna have to go back and watch what happened. Let's get enough so we can get back up there. Go get the last piece so it all fall down. Maybe we right-click. Let's actually try that when we get up there. Maybe just right-click on it. Oh, shit. With our bare hand, now. With this... We didn't use the scepter or anything, so how did we get them? Any apples fall out when you hit it? It's regular. What did I get? How did I just get another one? What to Jesus? Stupid cloud. In my apple tree. Golden apple tree. Johnny apple tree, golden trees. Let's see if any fall. Maybe they just fall down. Let's try her. How the juice did I get an apple again? Wanna know how that works. That is cool. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. That is cool. That is pretty cool. Cool. I don't know. Okay, whatever. How many? We only got four. We need way more than that. Maybe the wood itself drops them. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. No, it's not. Not like that. Definitely not. Okay, we got a ton of it, though, so... Golden apples apparently fall from them, though. So I'm pumped for that. So it's not a special wood, in fact. It's a special thing they drop. That's kind of cool. Does it show the golden apples? Like, I have my tree. Don't I have it on fancy? Yeah, I have it on fancy. Like, it should show through the tree. So you can't just see the apples, I guess. You can't expect sound all you apples. Let's just randomly hit some leaves. Maybe one will fall out or something. Maybe that's how they... Now, okay, let's just continue our house then. Let's not screw around. How many we got? 18? That's death. We should be able to finish our house with that. There we go. Let's just waste this pick or whatever, because I don't want to save it. It's just about to run out. There we go. So I got two apples. Cool. Cool, cool. Cool beans. Small beans. Smallish cool beans. Let's make a... Oh, we have a crafting bench. We have that. Let's put it, like, in the corner. Let's make another one. So we have a double chest. Let's put these two in there. That, that. All this shit in there. Let's actually just test this book and see what some of this is. Drop by golden oak leaves, plants a golden oak. Okay. Found at the edge of island, speeds up anything on it. Use it with blue clouds for epicness. What does that do? I don't know. Oh, I guess you could... you could go fast into it and then just... For attacking mobs and animals, power increases with damage, normal speed, many uses. Found in Holy Stone makes ever torches, blah, blah, blah. Okay, we don't really have anything else we can look at. Let's drop it in there. We don't have enough of that either. Let's get on top of my house and finish it up before I end this episode. You guys have enjoyed it, right? You guys have enjoyed this. I know people have enjoyed this. People have wanted me to play Minecraft, and I did, so that's definitely going to be enjoyment. Fulfillment of enjoys. Do a welfare roof job. Okay, let's grab this one. Let's go down. Oh shit, we gotta go one more. Okay, that's okay, I guess. Oh shit. Is that gonna be high enough to make a portal, though? We just gotta check that. It's gotta go one more, two... Yeah, that's high enough. Okay, so we'll be able to do a portal in there. That's kinda cool. Let's make some steps up to it now. I know we're not even done the portal itself, but let's make steps. Wait, what? Is that not how you make steps? They change how you can make steps? Oh, you probably need regular wood. You probably can't make steps in this. That is cool, though. Again, I say that is the most epic thing I've ever seen. I want to go over there, but I know I shouldn't yet. Oh, let's go up. Let's just finish this now. And then we can make some doors, and then we can just be 100% done the house. Until next time. Just so I'm not jumping into it next time and have no clue what I was doing. Might as well do it while I know what I'm doing. Let's box myself in here. Go down. There we go. Let's quickly... Oh, we need this one up. Oh shit, we don't have enough. Ah, no. There we go. Oh, we need some more for doors now. Shit. This is going on forever because I keep having to do all these small shit. That should be enough for doors. We just need two side-by-side doors. So you can make doors. I was watching a video. That's why I knew for sure you can make doors. I watched the video on how and that you can. It was possible. Showing it was possible. From there, I'll go like that. Ugh, I need more now. Need more, kind sir. Can you please spare some more? I wonder if you can plant this stuff in regular. In the regular world. I'm just gonna chop it all down, because then maybe I'll drop some apples or some shit for me. It's all chopped down. That should be good. Yeah, okay, I was just... checking stuff out. What keeps freaking... Okay. Oh, how was I doing it? I was doing it like that, then. So it, like, slowly goes inwards, and then for the final, it'll go one more. Oh, shit. We got a... It's right here, so we need this one filled in, too. Okay, I'll need these two then. We'll put windows there eventually. Let's make a porch now. Ah, there's our welfare porch. I'm not gonna fix it. We're just gonna throw our doors on. actually, let's see if we can make a furnace. I want to end this episode, I really do, but... can we make glass? What do you use holy stone for? It's like useless then. Guess you're gonna kind of have to need a mix of both worlds stuff, I guess. Did drop any apples? Drop a sapling. Yeah, it didn't drop any apples. That is gonna be cool though. I'll probably get to that next episode, or that episode after, or in like 20 episodes. But I'll try to... Oh, is that a different type of tree? No, those are regular trees. I'll try to do one a week. One a week. So every... What day is today? Today is Saturday night. You guys are probably going to be seeing this Sunday. So I'm going to start from now on. Every Sunday I'm going to record an episode of this for you guys. Minecraft. Other than that, guys, let's close ourselves in. Let's save and quit. And if you guys enjoyed, please remember to like and favorite. And other than that, guys, thanks for watching.